our hands this morning, church, and declare this morning.